The Republic of Korea's 2008 Olympic Games silver medalist, Jong Ho Jin, entered into the final in first place with a total of 590 points. Just winning the gold in 50-meter pistol this week, the 2010 World Championships bronze medalist had gold in his blood and wanted more. From the onslaught, the 2009 World Cup final gold medalist's advantage was dwindling down, but a 10.4 on his fifth shot had the three-time World Cup gold medalist with a 1.5-point lead. Followed by a 10.6 on the sixth, the one-time World Cup silver medalist soared ahead with 3.2-tenths of an advantage. Jin, with his sights on the London Games, finished on top with his second gold of the week with a total of 691.1 points. The fight for the silver was on between the People's Republic of China's 2000 World Cup final gold medalist Tan Zongliang and Turkey's 2011 World Cup final bronze medalist Josef Diketz. And it was down to the last shot which would decide which one of the two would be on the second highest step of the podium. Tan held on to second through the final up to the eighth shot, where Diketz took the lead by a mere 2-tenths of a point. A 10.4 on Diketz's ninth shot over Tan's 9.4 put Diketz up by 1.2 points. One last shot to go, and it looked like Diketz would surely win the silver until an unfortunate 8.4 changed his destiny. Tan Zongliang finished with the silver on the last shot with a total of 686.9 points and winning his second World Cup medal of the 2012 season. Yusef Diketz with the bronze with a total of 686.5 points. Fourth place went to Spain's 25-year-old shooter Pablo Carrera, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup before. Carrera finished with a total of 685.3 points. Fifth place went to the Ukraine's Denis Kushnirov, who just won the bronze in London. Kushnirov finished with a total of 684.2 points. Sixth place went to the People's Republic of China's two-time World Cup silver medalist Zhang Tian, with a total of 684.1 points. Seventh place went to the Russian Federation's 2004 Olympic Games bronze medalist Vladimir Isakov, with a total of 683.6 points. And eighth place went to the Ukraine's 2008 World Cup final gold medalist Oleg Omelchuk, with a total of 681.9 points.